Hi everybody all around the world. Today I'm going to show you strategy between England and Italy teams. We will discuss 5 important points from both teams. First, system of play. The Italy team uses a 4-3-3 formation. The England team uses a 4-3-1-2. Of course, both of these formations have their own advantages. Please try to observe the 2 strategies they used. Second, is build up. By using their respective mainstay formations, of course they tried to take each other's gaps from the lack of opposing strategies or opposing players who are considered weak. The third is the principle of attack. Of course, this is the most important thing in football, because building attacks must be more careful in the final match. There can be no mistakes. Attacks must be built with discipline and high concentration. The fourth is the principle of survival. The transition of movement from attack to defense is the key. Concentration and speed of change and transition is the key to defensive power. And the fifth is CONCLUCON. It is clear that in this case, it is determined from how the England or Italy team is able to maintain the rhythm of the game, maintain the stability of the game, and optimize the weak side of the opposing team. Who will win the final match between England and Italy in this Euro Cup 2020? Be a witness in the 2020 Euro Cup final live from Wembley Stadium, England, on 12 July 2021.